I don't know. You know, you know, I worked really hard this offseason with Ray. You know, I know you can work as hard as you want in the offseason, but you don't play games in the offseason. You know, it doesn't count in the offseason. You can say, well, there's been a lot of mixed results in spring training, too. People are always going to argue that, you know, no matter what you do. But if you can find the positives out of things, like I always tell you guys, and find a way to take the good and keep moving forward, and that's what we continue to do, and that's something that Ray does such a good job with the guys, too. We don't watch bad video. We don't watch bad outings. We don't talk about bad stuff. You know, we just we talk about the good things, and we keep moving forward, and that's something that he's done such a good job instilling in me. It's not like you don't recognize the negatives, but you just take the positives and move forward.